Artificial intelligence, or AI, is everywhere without us even realizing it. The algorithms of Facebook, Twitter, Google, Siri, and Alexa are all based on some form of machine learning, that is, the foundation of AI. These AI tools are seamlessly integrated into our daily lives, making it hard for us to be productive without them. AI technology has great power that comes with great responsibility. For AI to be ethical and socially beneficial, it is crucial to design, deploy, and use AI systems in a human-centric manner. Human-centric AI reflects an ethical approach to computing with a long-term goal of improving, augmenting, and enhancing humans, freeing us up to pursue our creative, authentic, and energizing passions. A human-centered approach supports the creativeness and innovation of people, while also reflecting human values and dignity in software applications. A key aspect of human-centric AI is explainability. What if we don't understand how the model might impact us? It would be difficult to build trust and confidence in its output. When AI systems are made explainable, information about how the model works is available to all relevant parties. Humancentricity also means using AI to solve problems when it leads to better outcomes, including social outcomes. During the COVID-19 pandemic, AI-based solutions played a key role in bolstering Singapore's public health response. Researchers at local universities used AI to test drugs and vaccines against new virus variants. This allowed researchers to quickly screen thousands of compounds when the process would otherwise have taken ages. In addition, AI was used to model infection rates to find COVID-19 hotspots. Local companies also developed AI solutions to support temperature monitoring and safe distancing measures, including automated gantries, AI-based thermal scanners, and crowd monitoring platforms. Another crucial aspect of human-centric AI is fairness. AI models learn to solve problems by finding patterns in large data sets. But when these data sets are biased or inaccurate, AI models can sometimes learn the wrong patterns. For example, a company wants to use an AI system to screen job applications and select the best candidates. They train this AI system using the company's previous hiring history, where they hired more men than women. How would you feel if you're that qualified woman who has everything it takes to get hired, but the AI system just won't give you a chance? AI gives us the opportunity to step beyond rules-based allocations, systems that place people into little boxes, depending on certain characteristics determined by lifestyle and circumstances. Many people don't fit into boxes. AI can help us apply a sense of rationality and create a fairer, more inclusive, and more equitable system. Allowing people who were previously unable to access resources due to circumstances beyond their control to receive loans and benefits that they need. AI's ability to offer an alternative to traditional credit, reporting, and scoring system that helps perpetuate existing bias make it a rare, if not unique, opportunity to alter the status quo. Will we unlock the positive, worsen the negative, or maintain the status quo by embracing new technology? We should actively identify and eliminate such biases and discriminatory patterns that arise during the development and use of AI systems to make sure that everyone is treated fairly. If we continuously work to make AI systems explainable, fair, and human-centric, we can harness these powerful technologies and achieve unprecedented social and economic benefits. However, this pursuit of human-centric AI requires us to learn about what AI can and cannot do for us, and to actively participate in building the future that we would like to see. If you notice AI being used unethically, would you stand up for fairness and humanity? If you're interested to find out more, visit the SCS website and learn more about AI ethics and human centricity.